After more than 3 years of renovations, the newly expanded and renovated Norton Museum in West Palm Beach will finally be revealed to the public in about a week. There's a stunning new entrance. The expansion includes an extra 12,000 square feet of gallery space. That's a 35% increase. A 210-seat auditorium they can use for performances, lectures, and film, a sculpture garden, and a restaurant, among a list of other upgrades. We've been there every step of the way of this multi-million dollar makeover. In fact, a member of our Hearst family, WPBF's parent company, has been a big part of this renovation. Gil Moore, trustee and director of Norton Museum, spent nearly 45 years shaping and growing the Hearst Corporation. Moore led the way for the Hearst Tower in New York City, designed by the London-based architecture firm Foster & Partners. He helped bring the same firm to South Florida to design the new Norton.